It kind of looks like a boa constrictor.
Oh, hell.
A baby, I see it went underneath this bush. I can't see it now.
Let me get the...
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Ah, he's going underneath that wood. He's going back the other way.
There he's out in the grass. He's out in the grass.
There he goes.
That is no fucking hard. Woo! Yeah, come on, fucker.
Don't know what kind of snake that is. Look at him. Look at him go. Woo! He was trying to get those babies up there. Oh, the lens is all... The snake was trying to get those babies up there. My wife said it was all the way around this, curled up there. She knocked them down. They just went off that way.
I wonder about cotton
now. No, yours is usually more black. There's no like shut. I said that looked like a constrictor, like someone had it as a pet. That was about 3 feet long. About as long as my leg. Yeah, that took off across that grass pretty fast,
yeah.
Too.
And all of a sudden
I looked over there
and
he's
like
halfway up the fucking pole. And I
got up real fast and I don't know if he's scared him or what, but he went down onto the ground.
Alright, well.
That is what he's a bastard too.
Mommy just saved you guys. That mother bird would hurry up and get them out there to fly.
Well, you can't make them. I mean, all she can do is try to
close
the mouth.
I mean, I didn't see a snake go across the grass that fast. Yeah. That's what really got me, you know. It just went right across the top of this grass.
Well, he can stay gone. I don't know where he went, but
he went down into the ditch, so with the rain, he might be washed out a little bit. Go ahead and get some food. Just get that 22 out here and shoot that sucker.
Yeah.
Get your 22.
No, he's
gone. I'll shoot him. This is the second time it's rained today. This is the first time was about as heavy as this too. It was just talking on woo, look at that. I unclogged that. See how it's coming out? It was stopped up and I unclogged it, so now it's coming out down there, but it's so much rain coming down, it's going out the other gutter too. I don't know if you can hear that, but they said that there was like rotation back toward Alamo, Tennessee. Oh man, forget it. Alamo, Tennessee would be about 22 miles that way. You couldn't see it. Look at the flooding down here. Look at the garden. Oh my goodness. Let me wipe the lens again. Okay. I just planted about 5 or 6 tomato plants out there that were only about 2 inches tall. Man, this is gonna wipe them out. Jeez. See, that's the thing about around here. Man, God is messing with this weather. We've got 6 tomato plants, let's see. 6 good-sized tomato plants over there and 3 others, so that'd be 9 total. But then I had 5 to 7 of them I planted over here, but they were small ones. Jeez. Man! Woo, man, that rained. Hey, buddy. You gonna stay out here and wait for that snake to come back? I don't know what kind of snake that was. I tried to get it. I think it's on the video. I'm gonna stop this so it's not too long and get it on, I'll put it on Facebook for all you people on Facebook so you can say, hey, look, he just said Facebook and we're watching him on Facebook. Is that something? Yeah, whatever. Anyway, this will be done in about 5 minutes or so. It's gonna cool off a little bit. Supposed to only be down, up around 81 tomorrow. Come on, guy, get up underneath and get some food. No, see, I'm out here scaring him off. I'm gonna go in the house so they can come up underneath the porch and get some food. All right, that's all. It's Friday the 26th, I think it is, of June. And it's about 5:30 right now.